Hello everyone, hope you are good. In this video I will tell you how you can check the touch screen sensitivity or how you can do the settings of the touch screen sensitivity in your phone Samsung Galaxy A24. So in this device, if you want to do the settings of the response of the touch screen, I will show you how you can do it. Just watch complete video, follow all the steps and don't forget to subscribe.